Alrighty guys, welcome back to Dead Island on Xbox 360. We will be doing Misery Wagon for part 18. So, let's get started.
It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank.
So, now we have to take it down.
We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable.
By the lighthouse gas station.
Yes.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Yee-yee. Alrighty. And I need it. For those of you who are now just watching, I do try to keep my videos short unless I specify that they are a long play, which 99.9% of the time won't. I try to keep the videos right around 20 minutes. One, they're easier to upload and all that fun, happy bullshit. We need to download some inventory from our last excursion.
I heard
maybe
this scourge.
We can buy something. I want to buy right now. I want to 264, 143. Required level 22. We can use that. Morning Star. On 232, that puts us 320-ish. Weak home egg cleaver. I love it how they call it a weak home egg cleaver, yet it's way better than the spiteful. Required level 26. Worn homemade machete. Out of 14. We gotta get rid of like one or two more. It's gotta go. And now, does he have anything that's worth buying? $200 for a $16 med kit.
Came from outer space.
Nope.
Came down on the god.
Alrighty. I always keep forgetting about that cabinet. So, gotta take a truck. We're gonna go past the lighthouse gas station right here. We are gonna come all the way down this hill and I believe it's this area. God, this thing is really nice. But those of you that don't know about these up-armored vehicles that you see in the front of the department store, or so on and so forth. All they are is 1-inch thick plate of aluminum. It's aluminum box, and it's actually not steel. She ran that motherfucker. Also, I will say, if you guys want me to play any other game that you're working on or just interested in, if I got it, I'll be more than happy to do a couple videos on it. That bus right there is jamming everybody. Right. thought I was gonna get hung up on that pole right there. So we are here. Tiny, you work them assholes. Don't stop that truck. Drop them motherfuckers like a sack of potatoes. I mean, you brought the truck down here to get it worked on anyways. Yes, leave the vehicle. How in the fuck did she hit me? And up on the vehicle. Money, money, money. Hate them motherfuckers. Hey. I'll take hordes and hordes of the other zombies. I hate them motherfuckers.
Oh, son of a bitch. Someone else is alive on this island?
Before I do any talking, I do investigating. Of course, all the boxes now require skill 2. She becomes your backpack, and you can give her items. I'm good enough for it.
Let's open this up.
Dependable exotic king knife. That. Yeah, buddy. Now, he's gonna work on the truck, but we have to hold
someone
the horse
someone else is
off.
Alive on this island? They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By
he's
tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left. Probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right?
Exactly.
What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress, a homemade tank. I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Duh.
Definitely.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride.
Remember, this is a misery wagon. Only the strong survive. Oh. only the strong survive. And here they come. Yeah. Too many. There's quite a few. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Here they come again. And they just keep coming. Keep an eye on your weapon. That shit deteriorates so quick. Damn. When you go up, 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 up. Where's he at? I know I picked up like a rusty pipe or something. Right there, pipe. Where's he at? Come on. See if we can get him. Two for one. I was pretty fucking lucky on that one. I don't understand why they're out there, not moving. Stay alert. Collect all your shit first. I always scavenge because ultimately you're just gonna have to take the truck back. Alrighty. We won't waste any more time. You don't have to slowly climb down the ladder every time. You just hit X, start climbing down. Hit X again, and it'll drop your ass. We do need a repair. Good enough for right now. Get a couple more energy drinks, talk to the guy, and there we go.
I'm done.
Earl.
It'll have to do. One more fight.
California version of Pimp My Ride.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us. Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
And now we'll get the truck back to the lifeguard tower. And we'll be good to go. She's a storage now. So anything I want her to hold on to, I give to her.
Go get what we need. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there. Our last chance to survive dies with you.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
Daddy! Dad! Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it.
This
is where my heart is, too.
I can't.
So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Let's go, then.
I'll do my best.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
Now we're on the road to the city of Moresby. From here, we go to the city of Moresby. And for the quest, all these are in Moresby. So, with that being said, we'll finish off one to the city of Moresby, and then that would be the end of this video. And let's begin. the City of Morbi is a pretty miserable. You got a vehicle, but you have to drive it a figure S the whole entire way. I have everything I need for the shop mod. Get a couple actual nice spiteful machetes or something like that and do the shop mod upgrade on them. It's fucking fantastic. I had one when I was using CMB and fucker was worth it. So we're almost there. Remember, this is where the other gas station was down here at the bottom. And we had the switch over here. But now is Act 2. Now this is Chapter 5, Mixed Blessings. As soon as it loads, we'll watch the cutscene. Watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you have any questions, please feel free to put them in the comments. Thank you.